WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Sign and drive a 2013 Cruze LS today. Drive away with zero security deposit, zero down payment, zero due at signing, and zero first month's payment on a low lease payment of $199. Learn more at WisconsinDriveChevy.com.
Monday was the warmest day of 2013 with a high temperature of 62 degrees. Of course, then the rains moved in. Temperatures cooled down so far this year. We have hit the 60s three times, so we're not going to get there as we work our way into Tuesday. The rain showers have been pretty stubborn throughout the evening. That will end during the overnight hours. Then we're going to focus in on what's to come. Snowing heavily in Denver. If you have some travel plans out there, be ready for some delays and cancellations. They've already hit 7 inches of snow, and it will continue to fall. Our next low pressure center is going to sweep into our area, and with that, bringing more rain. We don't need it. Watch what happens in the future cast here. Snow here and periods of rain, one after another, moving into southern Wisconsin. So be prepared for that. And big time snows out to the west of us. We take you into Thursday morning and into the afternoon, and there'll be more rounds of rain that will continue to move in. And look at how much rain we'll be adding up over the next couple of days. Again, it does not rain on Tuesday, but then we have to worry about 1 to 3 inches of rain from Wednesday night all the way into Friday, and then cold enough to support maybe a little snow during the day on Friday. Quite a busy forecast. Temperatures not so bad. Not a bad day at all. So enjoy this. Your Tuesday looks pretty good with a high of 50. Colder with the wind off Lake Michigan on Wednesday with the rain developing. And then that will change into heavier rain on Wednesday night into Thursday, then eventually changing over to some snow on Friday and a quieter weekend ahead. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.